Ken Fischer, RIP, he was one of the greatest amp builders that the planet has ever seen, and his Trainwreck amplifiers, the legacy of amps that he left behind, are few but regarded as one of the best of their kind, probably up there with Dumble and, you know, some of the other amazing amp makers. Unfortunately, Mr. Fischer left us in 2006, but his legacy lives on. Those amps that he built, the Trainwreck Express and the Liverpool and the Rocket, are very highly coveted. I've never played one myself. I'd like to one day, but, you know, expensive now because there's so few of them. So I can park right up next to it with the models in the XFX 3. Thank you very much, Cliff. I think Cliff actually owns an Express, maybe a couple of the others as well. So I've popped together a little preset for your amusement and use. It's a freebie, of course, and you can check them out yourself. They're great. They're just amazing amps. So I've started off scene one is with the classic Express with the controls, as you can see on your screen. The cabinet I've chosen for all of these, once again, is the 4x12 basket weave TV mix, which is Legacy 103. So that's the cabinet that's featuring on all of these amp models. This guitar is a Pro Mod Charvel. It's got Seymour Duncan 78s in it, which are A2 kind of sort of tingy PAFs. I think they were originally wound for Ed Van Halen back in, you know, 78. That's probably why they're called 78s, right? So we've got about a 9K here and a 7.3K here. Now, if I just dial the volume up a little bit on our first scene, the Express. It's kind of like a super lead, but with a faster attack, and there's something else about it, which I think is what the Express was modelled on in the first place. And then I go back to the bridge pickup and turn it up. You know, that is pretty rockin'. Yeah, baby. Scene two is the Express again, the same amp in the same channel, but I've popped a clone in front of it and the old classic. It's almost classic. It's only been out a year. The Keeley Halo behind it. And doesn't it sing? I have been sitting here playing that a lot today because it just sounds so good. Scene three is the Trainwreck Express, but the bright channel. So I've used slightly different controls here just to kind of tame it and come up with this. If you want, you can pop a vibe in front of it, which I'll do. Maybe a bit of delay. So those effects are all, you know, at your beckoning call, all on tap. Scene four is the Liverpool. And the Liverpool, where's the amp block? Here it is. Can't work very well without my specs, but don't like wearing them. Wrecker Liverpool, kind of Ken Fisher's take on the AC30, I guess. So different sound. But once again, you know, a little use of the volume knob renders all sorts of different tones and great cleans. Where was it? Scene 5, Liverpool effects. So I've added chorus, the analog stereo chorus, and the delay, and the reverb. Flipping between the phaser and the chorus. Scene 6, Liverpool Bright. So same sort of thing, having a look at the amp here. It's pretty darn bright. Oh, that's the middle position on the pickups. Sorry, let's go back to the bridge. Just such great cleans, and when you crank it, moving right along to scene 7, which introduces amp block 2 and the Rocket, which is another kind of circuit. Again, only about 8 or 9 built, I think. It's a totally different feel, and it feels like it's got a bit more sag in the front end. But if you dress it up with a tube screamer up the front, and I've chosen the Maxon 808, you know, and that Keeley Halo delay again. And then back to the Express. Now over here in Reverbsville, I've chosen the good old studio reverb, backed its mix down to 10%, but you'll find on Channel B, if you want to get kind of Electric Ladylandish, Electric Lady Lunchish, I popped that reverb from the preset that I put up yesterday, which is called Electric Lady Lunch, in there so you can choose it as a channel, and it'll give you a much wider. Opposed to anyway, there it is. K. Fischer, NJ, my little tip of the hat and tribute to the mighty Ken Fischer and his Trainwreck Amps. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the preset. See you soon.